Dave Scheidler with Urology of Indiana. I've been out in practice for 19 years and provide general urology with pediatrics all the way up to the adults, male and female. And also for the last 4.5 years, we've specialized in the daVinci robotic machine for treatment of prostate cancer. In the office, we discuss all their options, and sometimes we recommend radiation, sometimes we recommend surgery. So we're going to recommend surgery. Generally, we're going to recommend this laparoscopic robotic surgery with the daVinci robotic machine. Well, with the daVinci robotic machine, there's significant less blood loss, so there's less risk for transfusion. They'll go home with a higher blood count, so they have more energy. It's a shorter hospital stay and a faster recovery. Traditional way, with an open, they would go home in 2 or 3 days. Here, they typically go home in 1, sometimes 2 days. And the catheter time is shorter that they have in after surgery. With this newer approach, they're on pain medicine for just a couple of days, where with the other approach, they were on pain medicine for probably 1 to 2 weeks. Quicker return to work, especially if they don't have a lot of heavy lifting or strenuous activity, they can get to back work sooner. We've done now about 600 cases so far. The daVinci robotic machine here allows us to remove the prostate in a much more controlled fashion. The system here provides us with 3D vision. It's in high definition. It magnifies things by 12. The instrumentation allows precise control. And so anytime you can operate with those kind of advantages, it's going to benefit the patient's safety and outcome with that procedure. Patients can benefit from coming to the community system, especially for surgical patients. There's good preoperative nursing care extended through the operating team, the nurses in the operating room, and then their recovery afterwards. The nurses all do a very good job. Also, the facilities are state-of-the-art. Not only are the hospital rooms comfortable, but all the other things that go along with good hospital care is here. Well, they can call our Community North office, which is 813-1660, or I'm at our Post Road office, which is 895-6095. We are always accessible by phone. I have several referring doctors that will call me, leave a message. We'll either talk to them right then, or we'll try to get back with them, usually try to get back that same day and answer a question for them. We're open to all those questions that they have.